We're going to coach them and then introduce some of the shadow sticks that I have available, which replace ink. So with a gray, a black, and then a small brush, they're able to gradiate some areas and start talking about tonal ranges. And then the next exciting part for them is everybody wants color. So we introduced pastel chalk and how to use that. Also magic markers.
My name is Nancy Hales, and probably my favorite part of the class was probably just learning how to do a different talent. It was pretty fun.
And then the next step really is how to showcase it. So introduce them to a couple different ways to frame it and put it into a show. So it's a whole exercise to have their work be satisfactory to them.